Ever since I and coordinator Mr. Sachidananda and the assistant coordinator, what is your name?
Jimmy.
And respected professors, lecturers, librarian, my beloved daughters, greetings. When you see these slides, before I speak, light removes what?
Darkness.
You are my beloved daughters. I had two boys, both are taken by God. Now I have adopted all of you. 500 girls have already left different parts of the world as teachers, leaders, principals. Now you are the sixth. Another 100 going to the field. I had been with you several times to discipline you, to rebuke you. You may not be happy with me, but all I have done is for your benefits. Because I see a future as a citizen. You are mothers of India. You are mothers of India. Let me repeat. You will not only mothers of your children, you will be mothers of others. So the responsibility is big, but many of you don't realize it. I have been shouting even at principals, I should not do it because of poor attendance. I have not seen more than 60% attendance. Many of you think we can give a fees, deposit some money and avoid classes. Our principal doctor, Devanesan Sanjeevi, several times told you to come, but you have never obeyed. If I take the book, I will see 50% attendance average. That is shame for this MacGill Job institution. Next time I will make some arrangement. This is